morning, Steven. One last routine before hitting the road?
Yeah, I'll be sitting for a while. I'll be in Charm City in time for Shep and Sadie's concert. I'll meet up with you and Lion on Providence Island when you're touring schools. And then I'll catch up with Lars for our weekly space hangout.
I'll add that to your Google Maps doc. So, how did everyone take the news?
I basically told everyone in Beach City, plus my dad, but I haven't told the gems yet.
You gotta tell them!
I know, I just have no idea how they're gonna take it. They've been so protective of me these last few months since my meltdown. I wonder if there's a way I can let them down easy.
Oh, Steven, were you waiting for us?
I sure was.
Whoa, Cookie Cat!
I thought they stopped making them.
They did, so I made my own. You can kind of tell.
They're delicious.
Scrumptious! Remember when you used to sing that song for us?
If I may.
Aww. He's a frozen treat with an all-new taste.
Cause he came to this planet from outer space.
A refugee of an interstellar war.
But now he's at your local grocery store.
Cookie Cat.
He's a pet for your tummy.
Cookie Cat.
He's super duper yummy.
Cookie Cat.
He left his family behind.